この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parada può cambiare il mondo. Falla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
Here with the black stripes, Uganda, and wearing the green tops for today, this is Canada in the women's division. And we're off here. Uganda start with the ball, immediately back to the goalkeeper. Number six for, there's a nice turn here by Canada. Up the wing here, a good start for Canada, off the post. Immediately back in Canada's possession.But back up, oh, player down here, but she's okay, looks like, yeah, she's getting back up. And here's a chance for Canada again. Goal! 1-0 Canada. Immediately, Uganda's back on the attack here. And the goalkeeper needs to restart with the ball here. But right now, 1-0 Canada. Way, and that is out of play here, so Canada will take possession.And here we go here. Canada the restart with the throw. Oh, number six here. Here comes our chance for Canada. Oh, that's a crossbar. Very close there. A very close shot there by Canada's striker there, Tia Seward. And Millie back on top here. Cut out by Canada. Here comes again, the shot. That's a deflection for a corner. Be a corner for Canada. Nice shot by number three.Aaron Backer. And the corner here for Canada. Good defense by Uganda. Off the top. Goal! Number three scores 2-0 Canada. And immediately Uganda's on the attack. Off the side. Rebound off the side. Third shot over the net. 2-0 for Canada here. Up the wing here.For Canada, Uganda covers it up. Four. Oh, right into the corner here. Number three for Uganda in the corner there. Immediately back in there. And the goalie keeps control. A long dump there. That's also out of play into the Canadian bench. They're okay, though. And immediately, here's Canada with the roll in here. Up the line to number eight. Nice turn here.Here's the shot for Canada. The shot. Oh, right across the crease. Another chance here, though. Oh, right inside here. It'll be back to the goalkeeper. Oh, good touch there. Rebound. The goalie is held on. And here we go. Immediately, though, right inside their corner here. Right back to the goalkeeper. Oh, giveaway. Good save by the goalie.And immediately into the corner for number eight for Canada. She's in the corner here fighting. Oh, Uganda gets control here though. And number five. Back to number eight. Six. Good touch. Coming in here. Oh, right back to the goalie's crease. Good shot. Forget. Oh, that's off to the side. It'll be Canada's ball.And here we go, off the side. Oh, it's a chance for Canada. Post, rebound. Rebound here, number, and the side for Canada. Number eight for Canada here in the corner, slowing it down. Here's the shot, off the post. And it's still their possession. Right back to the goalkeeper. Yep, back to the goalkeeper. Debbie Kroll. Off the side here for number eight. This is Tia Seward.The lead score for Canada currently in this year's Women's World Cup. And immediately, there's the turn. Off the post again. Rebound. Oh, rebound. We had a